as keen for Horizon Arcade. Why wouldn't you be? This is the best place to play games and do stunts with other drivers. We'll start soon. You run along and make friends.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Toro Loco is a real professional, a true técnico. Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco. The bell rings, the two automotores are in the ring. Técnico, strictly follow the rule. Rudos, look for a faster way. The combat is the Baja Circuit. How will the professionals ride today? Oh, this bridge is no match for these campeones del ring! Ha! I can't believe my eyes! Los luchadores are fleeing the ring! Wait! This combatant is feeling salty! Magnifico! What a jump! Behold! These living desert caminos are a treasure! Closing on the finish, who will be tonight with... Triunfador! Campeón! Toro Loco is victorious! El gran final, what a match! But if you think that was huge, just wait!
Híjole!
Calm down, Ramiro. What's up?
Orsudo has called you. Has called Toro Loco out.
El Forsudo? The nemesis of El Campeón, right?
Sí. Híjole! It's going to be incredible.
I'll make sure Toro Loco is there.
You have just unlocked a temporary perk. These offer a limited number of uses to this car. Yards. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them! Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no-holds-barred race to the finish. Entran los automotores! Here they come! Mm-hmm. What a massive battle! The lucha is on! Oh, the combatants are leaving the arena! Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought tag team race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time, and they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. El Forzudo is a top Rudo. Does the Rudo challenger know this? Whoa! Only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here. Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move, a challenge to the master. What is happening?
This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo or El Campeón? El Campeón is waiting for Toro Loco at the west entrance to the stadium!
100 yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Toro Loco will take on El Forzudo and defend the master, El Campeón! It's begun! They've broken out of the cage! Ha! Ivan, who will be victorious, maestro or student? Ah! The stadium is alive tonight! Who will emerge from the tunnel?
Thank you.
by flying! Of Toro Loco are on full display, mi gente! Almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost. The competitors are approaching the finish line. Toro Loco and El Campeón have bravely defeated all in the tradition of the greatest champions of the ring. Toro Loco and El Campeón are the pride and true embodiment of the technical tradition and deserve all the glory and honor. Increíble! The world of lucha is shocked! Toro Loco has turned rudo and is now on El Forzudo's side against El Campeón! I cannot believe my eyes! Begin! Smash the cage! Go! Who will seize the victory by finishing the round first? And the crowd cannot wait! The conflict moves to the freeway! Drivers are approaching the finish!
Ha! El Forsudo refuses to acknowledge Toro Loco as his equal! Shocking development! And the audience demands a Rudolph versus Rudolph match! The Batalla and the Rudolph must have some magnificent shortcuts! Both conductors are halfway through the route. The Alcadores are 3/4 of the way through the course. You can almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost. Drivers are approaching the finish line. Traidor! The betrayer El Forsudo has been defeated. Toro Loco is a real fighter, an equal among El Forsudo and El Campeón.
Hey, Roger. Got a moment to look over some adventures? Thought you might. I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hola, amigo.
An old mecánico told me where we could look for a piece of Mexican racing and American sports car history. Think you could find it?